You should see the stream of this bubble.